Hi, I'm Robert Larry.
I'm Simonales.
And we are the boom operators
for the movie Valentine's Night. And we are going to show you how to
place the microphone.
Okay, this is one of the recommended ways to hold the boom microphone. Because you get the mic resting on your shoulder, as you can see in the video. But the most important thing is that it's not shown in the corner video. For this next part, the boom operator puts the mic on the low. This gets good audio, but it can get tiring after a while of holding it. This is good when there is a group of people because it gets all voices. As you can see, the boom operator puts the mic on the high. This is not a good position because it gets really tiring. It gets good audio as well though. And most importantly, the microphone doesn't get in the scene, as you can see in the corner video, which we were recording at the same time. Hope this helps, and good luck.
This has been a how-to tutorial on
how to place a microphone.
For more how-to videos, visit our website at ourdigitaldojo.com.
And for more updates and information about the movie Valentine's Night, visit our website www.valentinesnightthemovie.com. And follow us in Flickr, Facebook,
Twitter.
Or Twitter.